And in today's Crime Tracker report, a 28-year-old man was arrested for burglary in the Chinatown area after he stole from a business. And in the Manoa area, a 31-year-old man has been charged with theft. Police say he used a knife to steal from a business in the area. He's now in custody on $11,000 bail. And in Kaneohe, a 19-year-old man was arrested for burglary after police say he was seen trying to break into a home.